This may not look like much, but you're witnessing a pretty tense territory standoff between the female Heterandria phimosa at the top and the female Elisoma gilboidi that's up against the log. If that female Heterandria phimosa were to come anywhere near the leaf, which is to the left of both of these pieces of wood, I have no doubt that female would be ready to kill it. The gilboidis are very